What's going on, guys? My name is Prestige. Welcome back for another video. Today, we're going to be talking about this new secret camo that, for some reason, can't be unlocked right now, which is kind of strange. So, of course, with the huge Division overhaul, we have new attachments, and that means with new attachments comes more weapon levels. Now you have to unlock the attachments that used to be part of a Division. So you have to unlock the bayonet, you have to unlock a rifle grenade, which is a new attachment. The suppressor needs to be unlocked for SMGs, the tactical knife for pistols, and the suppressor for pistols needs to be unlocked. So there are a bunch of new challenges that you're able to complete to earn XP. But what people started to notice was when you complete all of your attachments, and let's say prior to this you already had completed two weapon prestiges, so it was maxed out already, there's now a third prestige you're able to enter into. This third prestige allows you to unlock a secret Golden Leopard camouflage. Once you actually prestige your weapon though, and you go to check out the camo challenge, it's not actually there, which is kind of weird. So it's probably just a little bit glitched at this moment. And speaking of glitched, I think I actually completed this challenge. Even though it's not showing up in game, it's still tracking like it should. And if you take a look at this part of the gameplay right here, you could see that I ended up completing a camouflage challenge for my M1 Grand. Now, throughout the rest of this gameplay, I started to think, like, maybe it was just a glitch, maybe it's because I'm using a red dot sight and it accidentally showed as a camouflage challenge, but it was get 25 double kills, which is a challenge we've never seen before for weaponry. So this is what I'm under the impression. When you unlock this, you are required to get 25 double kills or 25 rapid kills, and then you unlock the Gold Leopard camouflage. Now I'm gonna tell you guys why I like this. There's a few different reasons. One, it gives us a reason to grind. If you're somebody who likes to have completed camouflage patterns on every single weapon, then this gives you a reason to grind and play the game. And that's something that I'm actually pretty appreciative of. I already went through and prestiged every weapon, so it's just a matter of me going through and doing these challenges. And two, it makes me wonder if there is a secret camouflage beyond Golden Leopard. Maybe there's Chrome Leopard once you get Golden Leopard on every single weapon in the game. It's just a matter of digging deep and, of course, grinding it out and trying it for ourselves. They're probably working on a fix for this as we speak, and if they're not, I would expect it to be fixed sooner than later. But as of right now, I'm firmly under the belief that once you get this challenge unlocked after completing your third prestige on the weapon, all you have to do is get 25 rapid kills, and that is that. I know that this was most definitely a shorter video, but I just wanted to let y'all know what I discovered so far with this. At first, I thought maybe it would unlock if you ended up going through and unlocking all of the attachments once again. That didn't work, and then I thought on top of that, maybe the challenge wasn't even working until I ended up playing this game and getting the notification popping up on the screen. Anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this pretty short video. If you did, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. And if you haven't yet, please make sure to click that little bell icon to get notified every time my videos go live. Until tomorrow, my friends, I'll see ya. Peace.